The only thing shorter than Ms. Nickerson is my attention span in her class. Am I that boring?
I don't understand why people don't talk about Mr. Locke's acting career more. His performance as Austin Powers was groundbreaking.
At Tiff Lim. Miss Lim has been actively trying to get students to dislike her for 2 years, and they still think she's joking.
Dan Hanley is the one student who literally thinks he's the teacher.
How did Mr. Faust escape from a Renoir painting?
Dear students, we have a parcel for Brenda Cudney. Please reply if you know who this is. Mailroom.
Mr. Shute looks like a younger Hunter Borwick. Thanks.
Mr. Hilliker, please stop bringing your genius son to fish bowls. He's making us look bad.
Mr. Christian's last name is all the more ironic when you realize his class is hell.
Just now learned that Steele Sternberg stopped teaching here 2 years ago.
Mr. White speaks in bullet points. Yeah.
I think Miss Downs might secretly be my mom. Aww.
I don't understand this. I've been pretending to understand what Fab has been saying for the past 4 years. What do you mean? I understand what I'm saying.
Thank you.
If you put Wasslager into a German-English translator, it gives you back the phrase, I peaked in high school.
Mrs. Buckles wears two pairs of glasses and still can't see that Mr. Winslet isn't funny.
Pretty crafty how Mrs. Peterson has convinced the entire school that she's young and cool.
Camus once said, au fond de toute beauté, j'ai quelque chose d'inhumain, which roughly translates to Mr. Bradley, stop speaking French in all school meetings. And I just think that's so beautiful. Ah! Well, ce n'est pas possible. Je dois parler français de temps en temps. Il faut que toute la reste du monde...